All right, here we go. This is 3 days infused in Everclear Jalapeño peppers. The vodka I made is actually quite good, but let's see about the flammability test. Whoop, hot. Doesn't look like they burn. Whoop, a little bit. There they go. Here's the remainders of them. I actually used quite a few. Ooh. This is much more interesting than I expected. They're getting nice and grilled. Can't really smell it. All right, that's not going to do anything more exciting than that.